Well, Kevin, this is about as slow as I can get it to go without it going hiccup-cupping. Runs pretty good now. I had to completely rework the back trucks on the tender. They were actually sitting very straight. Oh, I think it got a pin, against a pin there that was shortening the whole thing up. This is reverse. Forward. I'll turn it down just a little bit. It has just a little bit of a hiccup in it. But I think you're going to be happy with this. Then backing up takes a little more power. A little more power. But I had to loosen the engine mount and completely take the trucks, rear trucks apart and put them back together. And this is AC, or DC, I'm sorry. There's no chip involved, it's just straight DC, DC power. So anyway, I'm gonna try the, so I'm happy with this. I just had to put this down and think about it a while and figure out just exactly what it would take to change it. So, at any rate, I think this is gonna be good. I will work on the chips now. See you later, Kevin.